I've recently come back from a trip to Italy and I absolutely loved it. I love the food, especially the way they eat, the way they use produce. Everything's fresh and it's seasonal and it's kept very, very simple. And I've been inspired by that in my own cooking. So today I've got a few people coming over and I'm going to do an Italian style fresh tomato salsa on bruschetta. The key to this dish is to use really beautiful ripe red tomatoes. If you use tomatoes that are out of season or that have been in cold storage or that aren't lovely and red, it's going to be a big disappointment. The other ingredients are simply a little bit of fresh basil and a little bit of red onion and some salt. Simple as that. I've given it a stir. It's really important to make it about a half an hour before you want to eat it because it gives the salt an opportunity to break down the tomatoes and release all their beautiful juices and flavour. And it's also really important to serve this at room temperature. If it's chilled, it won't taste anywhere near as good. So now I'm going to get on with the bread. As beautiful as this fresh tomato is on the toasted bread, it's lovely on fresh bread too. So I'm going to toast half of it and leave half of it plain. My Italian-inspired bruschetta done. I can hear my guests arriving. It's time to go party.